Hi, I'm Reverend Cornelius Blow. Welcome to my church. It's that time of year when our thoughts turn to family, to celebration and festivity. You're probably stocking up right now on all kinds of delicious foods you wouldn't need at any other time. Seriously now, who buys walnuts? So I want to talk to you a little bit about overindulgence. Now every year there's always going to be someone to tell you not to overindulge on the food, isn't there? Well, I say fooey to them. Gorge yourself stupid. Get as much in that cake hole as you can in one sitting, then go back to the table for more. Eat until you burst if that's what you want to do. It's every American's right and duty. It's in the Constitution. Pursuit of happiness? Pursuit of turkey with cranberry sauce, same thing. You see, there are many different types of overindulgence. You can overindulge on just about anything you set your mind to. You know you can die from drinking too much water? Wow. That must be an awful lot of water. How did anyone find that out anyway? Did they do some experiment in some college where they strap some poor kid to a table and stick a funnel in his mouth? I don't know. You can even overindulge in breathing. That's what hyperventilation is. Overindulgence. Matter of fact, you're probably overindulging right now. On YouTube. You spend too much time at your computer. You should shut it off. Wait till the video's over, and then go outside while there's still some light in the sky. Maybe, I don't know, do some exercise or something. Not too much, though. You remember what happened to Jim Fix. Now that's overindulgence for you. Now where was I? I lost my train of thought. Oh yeah, so there's always going to be someone to tell you not to eat too much food. And there's always going to be someone, and this year that special responsibility does fall to me, to tell you to think about the true meaning of the day, the needy, the homeless, the starving, the lonesome, and those otherwise less fortunate than yourself. Just don't go on and on about it, because that can get real tiresome when you're trying to enjoy a nice meal with your family. Yak, yak, yakking on about how the suicide rate goes up every December and how next year maybe we should help out at the shelter while I'm trying to eat my cinnamon pie. Yak, yak, yakety yak. So remember, sanctimony is every bit as traditional as eating too much. Just don't overindulge. I've been Reverend Cornelius Blow, and you've been very kind.